this dance competition,
we get on with the show.
So we putting a crew together or what?
Hell yeah.
If we're gonna be a crew, who's gonna be in charge?
I am.
I see you got yourself a new crew. Y'all coming to see some real dancing?
Does this always have to end up in a big, giant dance battle?
This franchise might have finally run its course, which is nothing to be ashamed of, as four movies is an impressive run. But with this fifth movie, I think they just got greedy, or perhaps more accurately, lazy. Because one of the things I've always admired about the Step Up franchise is its ability to reinvent itself. Like a music star, for instance, Madonna is the best example of someone who reinvents herself with every album to keep herself current and fresh. And to date, that's what the Step Up franchise has done. For instance, Step Up 3D. That was a great use of the technology before the rest of Hollywood was on track to get it right, which they kind of have caught up. But Step Up 3D was one of the first movies to, I think, utilize 3D in a good manner. And they had dance sequences which really played up the technology. Then for Step Up Revolution, they showed how dance could be a fun and nonviolent way to protest that brought people in, got their attention to, you know, a larger social issue. And so that was great. But then for this movie, what is it? It's just, there's a Vegas competition? It just seems like such a step back for the franchise that I'm surprised. Maybe they've changed, some kind of talent behind the camera, you know, maybe a producer or something. But it just seems, as I said, lazy. They bring back, you know, their important cast members that the fans like, but even the dance sequences, as I said, Step Up 3D did a great job incorporating elements that played up the 3D angle, but here they just, the dance floor just seems empty. Like, they're just like, step back, give lots of room so this guy can really dance in people's face. But, you know, I don't see a lot of good props. I mean, there's that fire extinguisher at the end, but it's the whole thing seems uninspiring. So that's how I feel about this film. I feel they should have maybe let it go, or they should have just thought a little bit longer in, you know, the writer's room. Yes, there are writers on a dance movie to come up with yet another fun way to reinvent this movie with the next, this franchise with the next entry. So I'm curious to how you guys feel. Step Up fans, do you agree, or are you still all in? And also, if you're not a Step Up fan, you know, would you maybe go and see this movie, or is this movie at this point, which I suspect, only really playing to its fan base? So write your thoughts down below. Thank you for tuning in to my review, and you can check out some more episodes right now.